Qatar Science and Technology Secondary School, QSTSS, is excited to host the Accreditation Engagement Review Team from Cognia, formerly known as Advanced Ed. Cognia is a nonprofit, non-governmental organization that accredits primary and secondary schools throughout the world. Founded in 2006, Cognia represents more than 36,000 institutions with a total of 25 million students and 5 million educators in about 80 countries. Cognia is internationally recognized due to its commitment to continuous improvement and excellence in education. The engagement review team, which is made up of educators from across the world, will spend 3 days in a virtual visit to the school. They'll have the opportunity to meet school leaders, MOE representatives, teachers, students, and parents. Cognia's visit is important to us because we are a relatively new school, and this is the first time QSTSS embarks a system-wide engagement review. Moreover, accreditation is critical to us because it shows that our school has met the standards of quality established by the accrediting body. It also enhances the opportunities of our graduates to get accepted in well-recognized local and international universities. Because continuous improvement is a journey, the review will be carried out every 3 to 5 years. It is a good opportunity for us to examine and reflect on our goals, educational programs, and processes, as well as to measure our progress. The Cognia accreditation process is based on 3 domains: leadership, learning, and resources. Each of these domains comprises a set of performance standards. These standards provide evaluative criteria and serve the foundation for continuous improvement planning and implementation that results in success for all learners. The domains and standards are used to construct the QSTSS strategic plan based on established goals. The QSTSS goals addresses personalization of learning, development of a self-renewal school, helping students achieve the desired learner profile, improving students' engagement and outcomes, and ensuring effective partnership with all stakeholders. In this sense, while all educational systems agree that no child should be left behind, QSTSS aims at leaving no genius child behind by providing high-quality teaching in a caring and equitable environment. QSTSS is a governmental school, and our plans are in alignment with MOE directives, regulations, and in consistency with the MOE vision. However, the MOE granted our school the required flexibility to meet the unique needs of our students. The QSTSS vision and priorities emphasizes the commitment to empower students to develop 21st century skills and prepare them to contribute effectively to building a national economy that relies on knowledge along with scientific and technological advancements. Our priorities ensure that every student has the tools and resources to learn. With respect to the leadership domain, the strategic plan focuses on increasing the leadership capacity of envisioning the future. In the domain of learning, the focus priorities include applying a holistic STEM approach that adequately prepares all students for post-school education. In the domain of resources, our priorities focus on sustaining the school facilities, equip the school with the most advanced teaching resources, and hiring highly effective educators. The engagement review team will virtually visit the school and interview students, parents, community members, teachers, and other staff, as well as MOE representatives. They will review the school policies and processes to provide us with feedback regarding how we are meeting our goals and how we might improve at every stage. Kindly welcome this team of educators to our school on November 22nd, 23rd, and 24th. We look forward to their feedback as we make every effort to provide every student with the highest possible quality education.